We made it!
On a prospecting trip to save his gold empire, Shawn Pomrenke is finally approaching the bluff.
But you look at how much time and money it's cost to get here. It's huge.
After a six-hour trip.
We've been spending money left and right, coming out here, working our asses off, and we haven't got paid a dime yet.
Shawn won't just be randomly prospecting on the claim. He aims to exploit the miners of the past.
The old-timers did a lot of the hard work for me. They definitely left some breadcrumbs for me to follow.
I've been listening to these stories for years and years. Rumor has it that there was an old-timer that mined offshore. He put a dead man and dragged the gold up to the beach. And there's a good chance that they left a lot of gold behind.
Shawn thinks that by mining beyond the dead man, he will find the same gold the old-timers were on yesteryear. But gold further from shore, deeper than they can ever mine.
Side scans gives you an image of the bottom. So you can see 120 feet to the left, 120 feet to the right. Right now we're looking at the bottom, looking for informalities.
If he can't find it, he'll be blindly searching in an area that's 2.5 square kilometers.
I know if we find that dead man, I know we're gonna find gold. I know it's right around here somewhere. Oh, here we got some. Well, I don't know. That looks like it might be the anchor. We're gonna go check it out and see what it is. Yeah! Getting excited! We're really gonna do it.
Having possibly found the century-old anchor point.
Anchor's away.
Anchor's over.
Shawn prepares to dive on the dead man's gold, hoping he's about to discover the site of what could possibly be the next great Alaskan gold rush.
I know it'd just take a little bit of time to sniff it out and find it. I just have this vision and a feeling that I'm gonna get out there, and when I get in the right spot, I'm gonna be piling the gold up.
First step, see if we can find this dead man. If we can find the old-timer's anchor, I know we're gonna find gold.
But if it turns out not to be the old relic, it's back to square one in his search of the giant claim.
The last time we dove out here, I seen some really big cables. So he had a big drag line bucket. Nothing yet. A little something there.
I got it. I found it. Oh, yeah.
With the anchor located,
now we just gotta get these pumps primed up.
It's time to start the dredge and get on the gold. But Shawn's pump motor isn't working.
Yeah, I don't know what to do here.
So although he's found the dead man, Mr. Gold's prospecting trip seems dead in the water.
Get that trash load back up. Figure out why in the hell it's not driving.
Quick check of the motor.
Completely dead.
Reveals that a broken pump seal means it's an end to the trip.
That means we have to go back to town. Damn it! I wanted to go. Here we are, another day.
Shawn has to return to town in the morning to get a new seal, costing him days.
We're gonna have to go back to town to solve all these issues.
And without finding a single flake of gold.
So hopefully I don't run out of money.
He'll have to hope production at the inland mine has picked up, or his known gold dream could soon be over.
I'm the one that kept this business alive for the last 6 years, so if I don't have any gold at the end of the year, then we'll fail.
Bluff is kicking our ass.
Another failed trip to the Bluff.
Before heading home,
we gotta go find a new seal for that pump.
Shawn takes stock of his operation.
If we don't fix that seal, we won't be able to mine. No, we got a little bit more work to do, but at least we got camp set up, all of our gear's here, we got a bunch of food here, so this will be a quick trip back to town, fix the one thing, grab a couple of things that we're missing, haul ass back, and hopefully get wet again. Actually get to suck up some dirt off the bottom.
Time to get out of here.
With their bags packed, Shawn prepares to head back to Nome in swelling seas.
All right, let's fire this pig up, get the anchor up. Man, I don't know, this is bad swell. It's huge, it's like 4 footers. I haven't landed this thing on the beach in 4 quarters yet, but we're gonna try it today.
We're just gonna throw our stuff on and roll through the back of the boat as best we can.
You have to time the waves.
Here we go.
Come on, Kona. Come on, Kona, let's go, girl.
There.
Go, Boots, get on, get
go,
on.
Go, Boots, go. Come on. Get on them. Get on it!
Come on, jump! Go to the back!
Go! Go, Sean! You got it, brother!
Go!
Oh, oh, that was close.
But we did it. We got it, dude. Let's go get some parts and get our asses back out here. I want to see some gold. We're getting close. We're getting so close right now, I can taste the gold.